The Modesto man who founded the winery that sells the largest volume of wine in the world has passed away.
John Franzia died late last month. He co-founded the Bronco Wine Company with his cousins back in 1973. The Franzia brand became known as affordable wine, often sold in boxes. And in addition to the huge volume of wine they sell, the company has the third highest market share in the world. John Franzia passed away in Modesto at the age of 84.